ब्रांडिंग दूसरे जज होते डाल दो ना मैडम मोबाइल मत डालिए ना मैं काम कर रहा
हूँ
तो थोड़ा साइड में रखिए ना मोबाइल
रंगी की समझ
अरे क्या चल रहा है बहुत
क्या जी यहाँ सही
क्या जी सामने एकदम
सामने राइट साइड
ओके
चलो
सामने पता तो बैठ गया बैठ गया
सोलो
यारा मैम सोलो
मैम इधर
गुड सेंटर
केयर जी राइट साइड
ये सेंटर
है सामने एकदम
अरे आ गया
केयर जी राइट साइड
यारा वन में यार सेंटर यार
ये मैम यहां पे
यारा वन सेंटर यार
आई एम लुकिंग
ये
चल
बाय
हेलो हाउ आर यू
I think when you love jewelry, you know, women just love it. So I'm very happy and very thankful to the team of Bluestone to invite me here today for their first Mumbai store launch. It's a beautiful brand. I think every single woman, every girl, every age group, whether you're married, unmarried, has something that, you know, will appeal to their personality from Bluestone. They've got a lot of delicate jewelry, everyday wearing stuff. It's traditional at the same time. It's contemporary. It's got a little modern touch to it. And I just realized that they also have like Mongol sutras and stuff. So I'm also discovering a lot of the things that I haven't seen when I've gone on their online store. So it's really nice to have a showroom and a store to come to. So happy shopping to all of you. आप क्या अगर बात करें तो ज्वेलरी आपको कितनी पसंद है और कोई ऐसी कोई मेमोरीज है कोई ज्वेलरी के साथ जुड़ी हुई
आई थिंक हर ज्वेलरी पीस के साथ मेमोरीज होती है बिकॉज स्पेशली वो जो पहला आपको जब यू नो द फर्स्ट पीस ऑफ ज्वेलरी यू गेट इज़ फ्रॉम इट्स ऑलवेज स्पेशल कि मम्मी ने दिया हो या यू नो यू गेट फ्रॉम योर ग्रैंड मदर आई थिंक बच्चे लोग को द फर्स्ट थिंग यू गिव इवन अ बेबी इज बॉर्न यू गेट दोज लिटिल बैंगल्स एंड थिंग्स लाइक दैट तो फॉर मी एट द वन थिंग आई रिमेंबर आई थिंक मेरे जो 18 बर्थडे पर मेरी मम्मी ने मुझे उनके कुछ इयर रिंग्स दिए थे जो उनके पिताजी ने उनको दिया सो समथिंग दैट्स यू नो पास डाउन अ फ्यू जनरेशन तो वो हमेशा स्पेशल रही थी तो फॉर मी इफ आई लाइक समथिंग दैट आई सी देन दैट्स देन आई नो आई वांट इट्स वेरी इंस्टिंक्टिव आई डोंट थिंक मैं आई एम नॉट समबडी हु विल मिनिस्क्यूली पिक इट अप बट व्हेन यू आर एसोसिएटेड विद अ ब्रांड वेदर इट्स ब्लूस्टोन और यू नो अ ब्रांड लाइक दिस देन यू नो देयर इज अ क्रेडिबिलिटी अटैच्ड टू इट तो आप यहाँ पे आके ये नहीं देखोगे कि कैसा है यू विल जस्ट एंजॉय द डिज़ाइन एंड आई थिंक फॉर मी दैट्स द डिज़ाइन इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट
In fact, that was one of the key things that we
that we figured out in the category which was missing. So while a lot of focus was there on trust, purity, etc., design somewhere took the back seat. So that is what we decided to bring back on the table. So we said, okay, while we have to maintain very good quality, very good trust and everything, but the designs should actually reflect the way Indian women are changing these days. The designs should not be reflective of our mothers and so on. And there was a reason for those designs. Those were chunky designs that can, ostentatious designs that can actually be worn in wedding. But these days women go out a lot and they need a lot more jewelry that can be worn when they actually go out almost on an everyday basis. And that is what our design philosophy is. So this is for women, this is for today's women who doesn't need jewelry only on those marriage occasions, but who needs jewelry to whenever she steps out of the home.
Going to the office or going anywhere, yeah. It's delicate, like you said, it's contemporary, and the designs are very unique and special. So, you feel like wearing it, you know. I think that's so beautiful. And Christmas aa raha hai and I celebrate Christmas, so my five girlfriends, I'd like to give each of them like something that I know would match their personality. So maybe like a ring for someone, earrings for someone, something that I know they will wear. So my five favorite friends jo ladkiya hai. Main bahut excited hu Kalank, kyunki aapne pucha hai, that I'm very excited to be doing a special appearance. It's a huge film and it's the first time I'm going to be doing something in the period space, so I think wait for it because we're very excited. I finished shooting for that. I've just begun shooting for both Kabir Singh and Good News simultaneously, and it's going very well, touch wood. So with all your love and, you know, all the excitement that's been pouring onto us, we're very excited to continue the shoot and make a really good movie for you all as well. So it's a busy month.
Yeah, isi ke saath mein aapki film ko Kabir Singh ko likhe bhi bahut zyada buzz hai jis tarike se aapne kaha. So kya status hai ye film ka, kya chal
raha hai abhi? Humne December ka schedule just wrap kiya hai. We're prepping, we're starting first week of Jan, so there's actually no time because Christmas, New Year's, and then we go get back straight into shoot. We're off to Delhi. So a very, very happy New Year to all the viewers. I hope 2019 is better than all your other years, and the best is yet to come. Have a lovely, safe New Year.
Yes, center please. All of you, center.
Thank you. Thank you,
guys. Nice to
meet you.
I boom mat hai. Baki ke liye.
Aage clear kar rasta.